I'm Luca Belingardi and we are in Villa Poggio Salvi in Montalcino. I take care about of the winery that is a familiar winery. My grandfather started in 1979 when he bought the estate like a countryside house. My family originally is from north of Italy, from Monza, close to Milano. And when my grandfather started, he bought like a small area. We own at that time only one hectare, and then little by little enlarge the production of the winery. The reason of the name Poggio Salvi is the position. Poggio in Toscan means little hill. In fact, you can find a lot of Poggio, and Salvi means of the health. Is like healthy hill because in the 15th century, when the flat area the Maremma, there was like a mosquito, the malaria, that created problem to the people. People escaped in the highest position, like Montagnata, Montalcino, and Poggio Salvi was one of that. We are on the south of the hill of Montalcino. As you know, Montalcino is not a large area, but is a hill with a lot of different from altitude, exposure to the sun, wind, soil. And the main characteristic that underline the wine of Villa Poggio Salvi are three. The first one is the kind of soil that we have is a typical rocky soil called galestro, and this gives a lot of minerality, a lot of elegance, a lot of persistent note in the tasting of our wines. We don't want to have too big structure, two fruity wines. We want really to underline the elegance of Sangiovese Grosso, and for this reason we use also big Slavonian cask into the cellar. The other two characteristic is the exposition. We are to the south side, that means a lot of sun, but the third thing is the altitude. We are in quite altitude position. All our vineyards are from 350 to 480 meter on the seaside level, and this gives a good exchanging between day and night, especially before harvest, because it's very important to have a good difference between the hot day, warm day, and the cool night to have a good extraction of flavors and aroma. Easy. Regarding Montalcino, mainly is rocky soil, a typical rock called galestro. Here we have different vineyards, soil, all rocky, and different kind of age, different kind of aging time for all of that. This is the younger one, in fact is the harder also. We have very old galestro, in fact is like dust, it's similar to the dust, it's something that is easy to destroy. And then we have other kind of galestro. Regarding the aging of our wines for Rosso di Montalcino and Brunello, we think that for Sangiovese and especially Sangiovese Grosso, the best way, especially considering the rocky soil that we have, are the big Slavonian oak. We prefer to use this kind of oak and not the American or French barrique, because in this way the Sangiovese, especially our Sangiovese of Villa Poggio Salvi, can have the best expression of elegance and good acidity, tannins, and long persistence in the mouth, and long also aging potential in the bottle.